cell organization and subcellular structure studies. Cells are the basic structural and functional units of every organism. All living cells can be classified into two distinct types, prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell. The word eukaryotic means true nucleus, and prokaryotic means before nucleus. We're reflecting the fact that prokaryotic cells are evolved before eukaryotic cells. Organisms of the domain bacteria and archae consist of prokaryotic cells. Fungi, animals, and plants all consist of eukaryotic cells. Both prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells share certain basic features. They are all bounded by a selective barrier called plasma membrane. Inside all cells is a semi-fluid that is a jelly-like substance called cytosol, in which subcellular components are suspended. All cells contain chromosomes and ribosomes. The main differences between prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells are: prokaryotic cells do not have a predefined nucleus and contain no membrane-bound organelles. But eukaryotic cells contain true nuclei and have membrane-bound organelles. Prokaryotic cells have circular chromosomes and lack histone proteins, while eukaryotic cells have linear DNA and contain histone proteins. The size of the prokaryotic cells is smaller when compared to eukaryotic cells. Prokaryotic cells have a primitive cytoskeletal structure, wherein eukaryotic cells have a complex cytoskeletal structure. Microscopic view of a prokaryotic cell. We require the following materials: laminar airflow chamber, Bunsen burner, inoculation loop, slide, spirit, saline water, crystal violet, organism or sample, tissue paper, light microscope, and immersion oil to get the microscopic view of a prokaryotic cell. We can start the procedure by switching on the laminar airflow chamber. To clean the chamber, pour some spirit and wipe this with some cotton. Arrange all the required materials in the laminar airflow chamber and flame the Bunsen burner. Clean the slide using the tissue paper and spirit and transfer one drop of the saline water to the slide. Then take a loop and flame it in Bunsen burner till it becomes red hot and allow it to cool sufficiently. Now open the culture plate and pick one isolated colony from the sample. Spread it in an oval shape over the saline water on the slide using the loop. After use, sterilize the loop by heating it over the burner. Now take the slide and wave it over the flame to fix the organism on the slide. Add 4 or 5 drops of crystal violet over the slide and keep it for 1 minute to stain the organism. Wash off the excess stain and wipe it using the tissue paper. Next, switch on the microscope and place the slide on the stage of the microscope and observe at 10x and 40x. Then add 1 drop of immersion oil on the sample and again view the slide at 100x. Through the microscope, we can clearly see gram-positive cocci cells, which are spherical in shape. Microscopic view of eukaryotic cells in plants. The materials required to view the eukaryotic cells in plants through the microscope are onion, iodine solution, forceps, slide, scalpel, distilled water, and cover slip. First, take an onion and peel off the outer layer using scalpel. Now, using the forceps, carefully peel off the thin red outer layer of onion and place this section over the slide. Add a drop of distilled water onto the onion cells and spread the onion peel properly. Add 1 drop of iodine solution to it and place the cover slip properly over the section on the slide. Now place the wall side on the stage of the microscope and observe at 4x, 10x and 40x. We can clearly view the onion epidermal cells through the microscope. Microscopic view of eukaryotic cells in animals. To get the microscopic view of eukaryotic cells in animals, we required materials like saline water, cover slip, methylene blue stain, slide, buccal mucosal cell scraper, spirit, and tissue paper. The procedure begins by adding one drop of saline water on the center of the slide. To take the cheek cell, first sterilize the buccal mucosal cell scraper with tissue paper using spirit. Then take out cheek cells and mix it with saline water on the slide. Add one drop of methylene blue on the cheek cell and place the cover slip over the cheek cell. Place the whole slide on the stage of the microscope and observe at 4x, 10x and 40x. The cheek epithelial cells can be clearly viewed through the microscope. Precautions. Ensure that while placing the cover slip over the section, avoid the presence of air bubbles in between the cover slip and section and wipe off excess stain.